Finally, across town to Big Sky, the Eagles trying to keep up their resurgent season against Flathead. And first set, the Bravettes got a lead here. They set up Hannah Odell. She knocks it down, and Flathead is up 11-8 in the early going. But Big Sky would eventually grab control of that first set on a big run as Peyton Hudson cannot be blocked here. Part of that run gave Big Sky the first set, and they beat the Bravettes in 4-3-1.